If you want to attract what you want, you've got to see yourself already with it. You've got to understand that you've already got it. First of all, clearly understand this. Nothing is created or destroyed. That means everything's already here. If not in one state, certainly in another. Our problem is we've got to wait until we see it outside before we believe we've got it. Start dealing with the non-physical world, with the invisible world, with the world that you can't see through these little peepers that you've got here we call eyes. Start to see yourself mentally. You've been given the faculties to do that. Use your imagination. See yourself already in possession of the good you desire. That will flip your mind onto a specific frequency, and you do think on frequencies. It's on that frequency that good you desire is going to start coming toward you, and you will start moving toward it. If you want to attract what you actually want, you've got to see yourself now already with it. And know it's only a period of time until you moving toward it and it moving toward you, and you become one with it.